Did you know that the Olympics used to award medals for art? Not the regular sports can get the medal, also architecture, literature, music, painting, and sculpture can get an award.
But the juried art competitions were abandoned in 1954 because artists were considered to be professionals, while Olympic athletes were required to be amateurs.